Hello. In this video I will show you how to make ChatGPT bot on Python, and how to connect it to Telegram bot. It can help you if you want to learn how to make such bots on Python, if you want to work on Upwork or similar websites, or if you haven't access to OpenAI services from your country. I will also make it to work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, all the time. Okay, let's get started. I make a Python file for my future bot. First of all, you have to get API key from OpenAI.com. I can make it only for personal purposes, I haven't any organizations. Click, create new secret key. You should copy this key and save it somewhere, because you won't be able to see it again. I save it in my bot file I just created. The next step, I want to make simple ChatGPT bot that works in terminal. Go to examples, and you can get examples of that bot for the needed purposes. For example, just for answering the questions or making a code. Each one has its own settings. I choose the first one, and I will customize it later. You can get this code from the API requests. Copy this script and I paste it to my Python file. You have to use your own API key. Enter this key in quotes. You can also customize the answers you will get from ChatGPT. Temperature is the number of randomness in the answer that the chatbot will generate it. I will set it 0.5. Not so much, but it can make some creativity in the generated text. Max tokens is the maximum words that it can generate. Top P is like temperature but controls the diversity of the output in a different way. You can check all the parameters on this page. You can find all used links in the description. There are a lot of settings that you can use to customize your bot for your purposes. Then I want to print the answer in the terminal. You have to print response.choices, the first element, .text. Let's try to run this script. Bet before you should install the OpenAI library to your PC. After that just run the bot. As you can see the bot is working. Let's ask him to code something. I want to get some Python code of calculator. I ask it in the prompt parameter. Run this bot, and got nothing. It happened because I forgot to remove this line, it stops generating if there is line break. Run this bot again, and I get pretty good answer. The next step is connecting this script to Telegram bot. Go to Telegram. Find bot father, this bot will help you to make your own bot. Click, menu, new bot. Enter name of your bot, and then username. After that you will get the token of that bot. Go to code editing again. Import the needed packages to the script. I use AOGram in this video because it's the most convenient for me. Create a new instance of the Telegram bot, enter the token of this bot, and make a new variable for dispatcher. Then you have to add message handlers. The first one is welcome message. You will get this message if you use start or help commands. The second one is handler of all messages. These messages is your request to the ChatGPT bot. Put the response inside this handler. But the prompt is your messages. And then add the reply to your messages. Remove the print, we don't need this anymore. And the last thing, add execution of the Telegram bot. Don't forget to install the iGram package to your PC. Then run the bot. Go to Telegram. And start a dialogue with your bot. When I use the start command I get the welcome message. And then I ask something this bot like write some calculator code on Python. I got the answer so this is working. Then I can make the next request. Now let's make this bot work all the time even your PC is turned off. Go to replit.com. Create an account if you haven't it yet. Click, create a new REPL. Template is Python. And name is anything you want. Copy the code you make to the main file. And create another Python file, keep alive. Paste this code inside this file. You can find this in the description. It makes a local server, it will help to run this bot for all the time. Go to main file again. Import this file here. And also add the keep alive function here. Let's run the application. All is good if you get the same logs in the console. If you get some errors, try to restart the application. Now go to Uptime Robot, register here. Click, add new monitor. Monitor type is HTTP. Name is anything you want. Paste here URL of the application you can get from Replit. Then click, create monitor, and confirm this action. And now my bot works 24 hours a day all the time. As you can see it's working. One more important thing, don't put your API keys inside the code like this. Make secrets for this as shown on the video. And then add this tokens to the code. Use os.getinf, and name of the token in brackets. Then run this bot again. As you can see it's working for me. You can customize it as you want. I just shown how to make ChatGPT Telegram bot. I will put all documentations in the description. Hope this video was useful for you. Thanks for watching.